I've spent most of my life braced for the news. My mother, my sister, they both survived breast cancer. My aunt did not. I've considered having a mastectomy just to remove that risk, that fear. And then I met a new doctor at UMHC. She gives me advanced screenings that can see more. That gives me more hope.
Shouldn't your doctor be a university physician?